kind of a brainchild of Coach Brooks and Jeff and Jack Murray, the FCA director. You know, these kids compete against each other all year. How about let's come together and, you know, it may not be quite so hostile. You know, let's have some fun together. So that was kind of the, you know, the conception of it. And now it's developed into this. It's hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of kids. And it's great.
Make sure we hydrate ourselves, guys.
Let's go. Let's go. He ran with him. Sack. Come on, that got to be a sack. Come on.
Competitions like this offer players and coaches an opportunity to coach on the field and prepare for the fall, and you can only gain so much from going against yourself in practice. So when you can get together with local teams and do this, it's invaluable.
You know, we do a lot of this daily, you know, anyway, but just for them to get out and compete, to get those juices flowing, and to see a different style of player and to go against a different style of player that they might not see every day is a huge benefit. You can't simulate that at all in your practice.
A lot of these camps are spread out around the state of Georgia and in other parts of the Southeast, but this FCA 7-on-7 Day of Champions was a great opportunity for us to host a camp here locally. And what that means is it provides coaches and athletes a really convenient place to come and compete and have fun, and then also hear the message of Jesus Christ.
Well, you know, the big thing about this competition here, it's an FCA event. So it's not all about winning. It's about teaching and coaching these young men against a lot of different teams. And we get to see a lot of different styles of offense. So we're able to get a bunch of guys in and get reps and learn and be able to compete, for have our younger guys compete out here all day long. And it's not, so we want to win. It is a competition, but we're getting valuable reps with our younger guys.